Hi viewers, welcome back to my channel. I'm Harita. Today I'm going to show you how to make this quail eggs stir fry. First, some few quail eggs from sprouts. So I'm going to make stir fry. For that you need this quail eggs and some cherry tomatoes. Here I took some cherry tomatoes. You can choose any kind of tomatoes. You don't need to choose cherry tomatoes. And one onion, green chilies, garlic, ginger, some coriander leaves for garnishing, and you need some sea salt, red chili powder. If you don't have this red chili powder, you substitute with paprika powder. So let's get started. So take a required water in a deep saucepan and let it boil the water for some time, like 2 minutes, and next we will add the quail. So now water started boiling, you can see. So this is the now what we have to do is just drop the quail eggs with the help of spoon very slowly, like this. These are very tiny and delicate, that's why I'm using spoon. You can directly drop with hand like this. So just drop all the eggs. So cover it and cook for 15 minutes, like 13 minutes. So looks like eggs are boiled. Turn off the stove and just we will transfer this boiled eggs, drop in a cool water. So just boil all the quail eggs in cold water and let it sit for few minutes. After few minutes we will start breaking the eggs. So take the quail egg, just break it like this slowly. You should not be very hard. You should peel off like very gently, see, like this. So once after you put in a cold water, you can peel up very easily, like however you does that normal chicken eggs, it comes like that. So the only main difference for this quail eggs and chicken eggs are like a size. I didn't feel any different taste. But if you see the duck eggs, the duck eggs tastes very very tasty. I did eat like 2 to 3 times long time back. They does taste really different from this quail eggs and normal chicken eggs. And one more big difference is, like, duck eggs are very big size, like you can say large size. And chicken eggs are medium size, whereas this quail eggs are small size. So you can see how this egg is. So now our boiled eggs are ready. So the quail. So this you can make with salad. You can use. You can make stir fry. You can just directly eat with salt and pepper by cutting in the half in the center. So now boiled quail eggs are ready. If you want to see how it looks like, I will cut one and I will show you. So take one boiled egg. Just cut in the center like this. I just want to show you how it looks like. See, it just looks like a normal chicken egg. See? So far. So now we'll go on the turkey stew. Just take one more pan. I'm adding. Once the pan is heated, add some coconut oil. Today I'm using Trader Joe's coconut oil. You can use any kind of oil. You don't need to use coconut oil. Tablespoon of one, or if you require, you can add a little more. I'm adding 1/4 tablespoon of cumin seeds. Ginger and garlic, finely chopped ginger and finely chopped garlic. You can even use ginger garlic paste if you have. saute for some time. Add some finely chopped onion. I'm adding some few curry leaves. These are optional. You don't need to add if you don't have curry leaves. So onions are ready. We'll add some tomatoes here. So I got cherry tomatoes. I just crisp cut like this in the center. Just add it. Mix all together like this, and now let's saute for a minute or 2 minutes. You don't need to cook too long, just saute for 2 minutes or a minute. And this moment I'm going to add some, so at this point I'm adding little salt. Just add little salt, remaining you can check it out at the end. Once everything is done, you can add if you want little more. So just to saute for tomatoes and all other ingredients, we are adding little salt. So cover it and cook for a minute. So after a minute, just take off the lid and just check it out. Now our tomatoes are ready. So you don't need to cook more, that's enough. So I'm going to add this boiled eggs now. I'm going to add this quail eggs. So drop slowly. And one more thing, you have to peel off this quail eggs very very carefully, or there is a chance to break the egg. Like, you should not ruin the egg, right? So here I'm adding 1/4 tablespoon of red chili powder. You can add more according to your spice level. A pinch of turmeric powder. So give it a nice mix again. So mix it very gently like this. So cover it. Quail eggs stir fry is ready. So at the end here I got some dry coconut powder. So this is optional. I personally like coconut powder. The end, you do need to add this coconut powder, but believe me, it does taste very good if you have coconut powder available. Any coconut, frozen, fresh, dry coconut powder, anything is goes very well. So just give it a mix, turn off the stove. Today I am serving with Persian cucumber. Sprinkle some coriander leaves. So now our very very amA and fresh quail egg stir fry is ready. This is the recipe for today. I'm going to go and enjoy. If you haven't subscribed yet, please do subscribe and share with your family and friends. Like my recipe, please give a thumbs up and don't forget to share with your family and friends. Have a great day and I will see you in my next video. Bye.